Hi, Mathias de Bièvre. You are a startupper and you have a great vision for the future of mankind. Can you tell us in 2 minutes what is this vision?
Yes. You know, today, all the research in artificial intelligence and all the data that has been collected on you on the internet is being used only to do research to sell you more products. This doesn't serve you, and this doesn't serve education. Even if it served education, you wouldn't understand how it works. I want people to be involved in the technologies that they use, and I want those technologies to serve them. Do we want a world where science is great, but people are stupid? No. We want people that understand what is being done with their data, that actively choose to who they share it, and that choose organisms and research centers that actually serve the mankind and society. So what I propose is that people take back control of their data, that they can really beautifully visualize it, what their data richness is, and that they can choose to share it with research centers that will better health, better education, thanks to all this data. And by this, they will understand that they help that kid that has a better diagnosis, that kid that has a better education. And so whole society benefits. People are better educated on their data, on how technology work, and research has data to better education and health. This is the solution I am building today here in Europe.
Thank you, Mathias de Bièvre.